Hello, my name is Alicia Thompson and I'm a second year PhD student here at Queen's University Belfast, and my project falls within the Institute for Global Food Security. Plant-based diets are becoming increasingly popular both for health and environmental reasons. However, not all plant-based diets are healthy. Plant-based diets can be defined on how healthy and unhealthy they are. Healthy plant foods are described as fruits and vegetables, whole grains, nuts and seeds, and unhealthy plant foods, including sweets and desserts, fruit juices and starchy foods. My research is looking at plant-based diet quality, including the constituents and compounds of a plant-based diet, to assess the relationship between diet and disease and genetic predisposition. My project uses statistical methods using large data sets, for example the UK Biobank, which covers over 500,000 study participants across the UK. Participants in the UK Biobank logged their food consumption over the previous 24 hours, which allowed me to score the participants based on their plant food consumption, creating a healthful plant-based diet index and an unhealthful plant-based diet index. These plant-based diet indices were measured against the incidence of disease across the 13 years of follow-up within the UK Biobank. So far, my project has shown that healthy plant-based diets have beneficial health effects on cardiovascular disease, cancer, mortality, and fracture, whereas unhealthy plant-based diets have shown the opposite effect in that they increase cardiovascular disease, mortality, and cancer risk. I've also found that participants who had a genetic predisposition to cardiovascular disease still benefited from consuming a healthful plant-based diet. This research is extremely important in order to advise on future dietary recommendations.
If you have an exciting food science and technology project that you'd like IFST to showcase, email us at digital@ifst.org.